And we come to our first ladies' fight of the night. And from everything I've heard, this could get very intense. This is no time to leave the ballroom. Let's take a look at the boxer from the red corner.
My strengths as a boxer would be my super quick hands. My opponents would definitely have a hard time avoiding my punches. Something unique about me is that I'm an Essex girl. Being an Essex girl, we're infamous for our little scraps, being hard, we're tough girls, so be careful. For all my Essexers out there, this is all for you. Watch me kick some ass. To my opponent, I'm all smiles outside of the ring, but wait until you see me in the ring. I'll be the one victorious from this match because I have trained hard, I've worked hard, I've put in the hours and the dedication, and my pride is at stake here. I will not lose. My name is Sophie No Mercy Wheatley, and I am definitely not going to show you any mercy.
As a child, she was always getting in trouble for being one of those naughty children. Something tells me she still has that streak in her for causing grief, and I think we're going to see that come out when she steps into the ring. She weighed in at 57 kilograms and is 5'4" tall from Essex in England, representing the Black Swan, Sophie No Mercy Wheatley. Now her opponent from the blue corner.
This whole experience has definitely shown me that I'm a whole lot stronger than I thought I was, both physically and mentally. It's definitely been one of the most challenging things I've ever had to do.
To all my friends and family who came here tonight, I hope you have a great time. Enjoy yourselves. To my opponent, I wish we hadn't actually become friends, but tonight we have to put things on the side for 6 minutes. And I promise you, it won't be pretty, so watch out, because I'm coming for you. You talk the talk, can you fight the fight? I'll emerge victorious because there's nothing more that I want right now than to win this fight. I'm gonna do everything for it to happen. I'm not having it any other way. My name is Gabby, the ferocious Oxbee, and I'm here to unleash the beast on my opponent.
For someone who speaks 5 languages, you have to wonder if she can talk her way out of trouble. If that fails, she also apparently has one of Singapore's tallest husbands to back her up. Probably too late for both of them right now anyway. She weighed in at 58 kilograms and is 5'4" tall from Sao Paulo in Brazil, representing Travel Q Management, Gabby the Ferocious Oxbee!
ED. Man, I'm gone. I'm millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper. Got the Maserati dancing on the bridge, pussy popping, tell a cop.
Thank you.
That was Bout number 3, ladies and gentlemen, Sophie and Gabby. Wow. Now I'd like to ask the Managing Director from Travel Q Management, Najenda Chukuri, to please make their way into the ring. Right, boxers, we have a decision. It is our first split decision of the evening. The winner of Bout number 3 is from the blue corner, Gabby the Ferocious Oxbeat.
Yiddy.
Man, gone. A millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind, cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper, got the Maserati dancing on the bridge, pussy popping, tell the coppers.